Fighting has broken out despite the early hour. We apologize for the momentary disruption of this live broadcast.
There's two of them and there's two of us. That works in our favor. There's two of them, but our flying styles are a lot different.
Of censoring broadcasts has evacuated as well. Now we can shout victory is ours.
They've got a reason to fight. This battle's over.
I met him above this very sky. I can still hear the sound of the missile alerts from that day. We kept being deployed from one mission to the next without receiving even the basic maintenance. But the situation was the same all around. We were late reaching the operational space. The station squadrons had already retreated, and warning bells were going off in the city. And the people were looking up to his plane, high above the sky. It felt like he could see right through me. He was always one step ahead of me. He matched every combat maneuver I made until I used up every trick in the book. I bailed out and landed here. The captain was gone. I've lived a comfortable life since then, and I probably have him to thank for that. They ring the bells here at dusk to honor the liberation of the capital. It signals peace, but to me, they are the sounds of death.